Just received new details about this crash at 96th and Capehart Road. Sheriff's investigators tell us a 16-year-old driver lost control on a gravel road, struck a culvert, and rolled. He was wearing a seatbelt. His passengers, who were 15 and 16, were not. One of them was ejected. All three are being treated at a hospital for serious injuries.